Down, do, burn it down, do, da, do, 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 do. Well, that's not the song I wanted. That was wrong. Oh, fuck. Holy fuck. What the fuck? Do 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 down boom burn it down. Is that not what it's called? What is it called? Hello! 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 Hello, 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 mashed potatoes, Haley G Fox! What is up? Oh, Mashed Potatoes, thank you so much for the resub, buddy. I appreciate that. You are the homie. Guys, we're back. What's up, Sans? No, god damn it. Oh my god. All right. I'm done with that shit. I'm not dealing with that. What's up, Froglord? I'm not dealing with that. The fuck is wrong with that person? Jesus Christ. Hey, Twitch, you fucking suck cock. Let's just not auto mod the N-word. Let's just not do that, you know? You automod the word slut. You automod the word slut. Totally fine. Slut, idiot, dumb, fuck, white. Like, that's all fine. But the N-word, nah. Nah. Hey, what's up, Grant? What's up, Chimchar? What's up? Haley, I'm glad you're back. What was I about to do? Did I miss a lot? Somewhat. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Why don't you blacklist? I did. I blacklisted, like, every version of it. Literally every single version of it. Good job, Mash. Every version of the N-word I've like literally banned. And it's fucking, you know? But it's like, why does my auto mod automatically just fuck itself, you know? Also, what's up? What's up, Adam? We're black. Wow, I just said we're black playing Pokemon, dude. Hey guys, we're black playing Pokemon. You guys know the vibe. I'm about to spend all of my money trying to get some fucking coins in this joint. Also, Grant, how's it going? Sorry, don't mind me. Just gonna fucking give me my coins, you stupid. This is such a goddamn ripoff. I hate this shit. 7-9. Ooh. Well, the Kemba versus. Apparently not, Sansa. I didn't think you'd have to go that in depth, you know? I thought that, like, hey, the N-word's pretty obvious word. Ban that shit. Dude, I'm fucking great. Except for the fact, Grant, I'm taking three classes this semester. All three of them have a group project in it. And I'm like, I hate my life. Like, what kind of fucking luck is that shit, dude? I don't know, man. I'm the most unlucky human being ever. Why is the music pausing? What the fuck? I'm literally the most unlucky human being to ever exist. Oh my god, no. Not more VeggieTales, Chimchar. Why? Hey. All right, let me just, I'm gonna buy up to what? I don't know. I fucking hate group projects. I hate dealing with people, man. Like, I don't know about you guys, but like, people kind of fucking blow. No offense to all the homies out there. You guys are great, but like, in general, just as a rule, most people just are dookie balls. They are just straight up dookie balls, and you don't want to deal with them. You don't want to constantly deal with people that are straight up dookie balls. It's bad. Also, I needed to empty out my items. Fuck my life. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, this way. My bad. I like making streamers suffer. That's good. I like streamers suffering. So you know what? We're on the same page, dude. Also, how's it going, Dead Price? I give you a good song. Thank you. My favorite band released a new song today, and I've listened to it 5 times. Already. That's the song that's playing right now. I fucking love it. It's amazing. Literally, it gave me life. It gave me life. So yeah, how are you guys doing today? I'm already on cloud 9. I did it. We made it. I fucking did it. We're here, boys. It's over. GG. I'm already here. I can only go down. If I lose a Pokemon, it's probably gonna keep going down. I'm trying to get a Dratini. That's the goal today. We're gonna try to get a Dratini. We're gonna beat the fourth gym. Hey. What do I not need? I don't need the TMs. Deposit that shit. Deposit the HM. Don't deposit the Pokeballs. Yeah, I'm just gonna deposit all the TMs. I don't need them right now. I haven't worked at 12:30. Damn, that's a long fucking. That's a long shift, Mashed. That's impressive. Also, hello, zombie. Hello, my friend. Talumon, this is home. Nice. Ooh. I'll give you a penny and round it to the nearest number if you play my song. Your song won't play. If you put it in the queue, it'll play. I am not in control of that shit. Ooh, I forgot I have a nugget. I can go sell that shit. Make some buku bucks. Make some big buku bucks. Creeper, it's okay. I literally just started streaming. You don't gotta apologize about anything. I am a bad boy. I'm a little sussy boy. Oh. Also, I like how they don't have the elevator in this game. That's funny. The elevator was too ahead of its time. Bum, 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 bum. Give me that 5Gs, baby. We got 5Gs, baby. I just sold a gold nugget for 5Gs, dude. That's insane. Cheers to you guys. Hey. Fucking, all right, let me go back to the hideout. I'm gonna steal some more coins. Oh, but I got checked. Damn, $1,000? That's pretty impressive, Mash. I'm happy for you, my man. He's got 1,000 big ones. Just give me all of the coins, please. I need 2,800. That's so many. Gamble, dude, I'm fucking. See ya, baby. Fucking, I don't need no money, dude. I'm sending you to Brazil. Oh my god, how dare you? How dare you send me to Brazil? That Brazil is genuinely a place I want to go visit at some point in my life. You're 50 points away from becoming Mayo? No way, Sans. No pixel proof, dude. Boom. All right, let's go down and kill some Team Rocket members. I've secretly been lurking. Dude, you'd have to be lurking for literally over a year to have that many points. So, good luck. Better luck next time, my guy. Better luck next time. God damn it. Leave me alone. No. I will not. I shall not be doing that. I don't like leaving people alone. I'm a fucking annoying son of a bitch. Also, Ryan, how's it going? Ooh, a moonstone. Poggers! We got a moonstone! Even though I don't need one. Alright, what team is that? What team is TM07? What do you guys think? Is it Brick Break? That'd be cool if it was Brick Break. Horn Drill? Okay. That's a one-shot kill. Hey, what's up, Keith? But maybe thigh cam? Maybe thigh cam, dude? God damn it, Ted. You son of a bitch. What's up, Sharpster? Last work day of the week. Fuck yeah, dude. God damn it. Oh, you sons of bitches! Woo! Oh. Bro, I'm gonna be fucking ripped soon. I'm gonna be absolutely big boy shredded. Just wait, dude. Just wait. Mayo's gonna be absolutely big boy. I wish upon a star. The fuck's over here? Wait, what? Oh, there is an elevator. Interesting. Okay. Elevator. Hello, sir. Dream, we're at a TikTok that was like, damn, zombie. Dude, you're predicting the future, my man. You're literally predicting the future. Oh fuck, Batman. Hold on, I gotta go get it. I gotta go get Batman.
So I can get with Leoshi, cause she don't know me, but Yoshi's really fine. You know I see her all the time, everywhere I go. Even in my dreams, I got schema ways to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall, or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Tag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks get the fly girls, and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble, got hit with a bottle, been in the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name.
God damn, fuck you, Grant!
Batman doesn't Sir Batman, I like avocado toast.
Imagine not having mute, bro. My bad. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, you're right. Hey. Oh, fuck. I did not even realize Ryan was out. That was almost bad. I'm just gonna fucking kill Ryan real quick. No big deal. Gonna kill my only fire type. Guys, I got a fucking chocolate chip muffin. How you guys feel about that?
Batman does his push-ups.
Where's Monkey? What do you mean, where's Monkey? Who the fuck is Monkey? I don't know a monkey. I don't know a monkey. Hey, hey. Oh, no, I do know a monkey. Chimchar. Yeah. Fucking hell yeah, dude. Also, these glasses feel weird. See, Bishop can't pick up a log. What good are all those push-ups if you can't pick up a beam? Yo, James is level 25. Hell yeah. I love how they have this in here so that you can, like, get ready for the fucking, for the fourth gym leader. I honestly think with Leech Life, my fucking go back can, like, sweep. It's four times effective. And it has Confuse Ray. Confuse Ray is fucking OP. 100% accuracy. Get the fuck out of here. Also, I need to be careful. He could crit and kill me. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Good name Pokemon Monkey. Oh, right. You're right. I need to do that. How long to take off Batman mask? I don't know. Till I get uncomfortable. Then the Joker proved me wrong. No. Joker's killed the Batman, dude. The Joker's literally broken the Batman's will. In every way. Literally in every way. 69 health. Hi everyone. Nice. Fucking nice. God damn it. God damn it. More VeggieTales. Silly songs with Larry. Comes out and sings a silly song. But I've been thinking and talking with the guys. And we've decided it's time to broaden our scope. Artistic. Riddle me this. Bro. Riddle me that. Who's afraid of the big black? The big black? The big black. The big black what? Big black. Finish this sentence. This made one of my ears ring. I didn't fucking do anything, bro. I literally didn't do anything. This song is fucking great. Are you guys not enjoying this? Dude, this is literally fan. This is music right here. The big black cock. Black cock down. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. It's like, what the fuck? Stop with the caps. Yeah, stop with the caps, please. If you start spamming all caps, I will time you out. Don't be a stupid butt fart. Okay? Bum, 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 bum. Get back from the clicking off stream real quick. I hit the big black. Yeah, sorry. Had to say it. Sorry, my bad, Chad. Also, what's up, Alex? I'm doing fucking fantastic, man. This isn't even fucking music! Frog, I've literally already listened to it like seven times. It was what I was listening to when the stream was starting. DGD is fucking great, baby. Hey, oh, got him, bitch. Ryan's level 23. Woo! I learned Leer. Frog, it's fucking... It's literally one of the best songs I've heard all year. It's best song of the year already, dude. Do you like rap music? Yes. I do like rap music. The sky is pen pineapple. Pen pineapple? Apple pen. Also, it like hurts. The horn... The fucking ears hurt, dude. This shit hurts. Like, it, like, digs into my scalp. Fuck this Batman, man.
Fuck Batman!
Needs to get a more comfortable mask or something. I don't know. Oh, God, I was poisoned. Oh, jeez. I tapped the other side. What are you talking about, bro? Last week I heard clicking sounds. Are you okay, my guy? Chimchar, are you okay? Trying to learn Focus Energy. No. Focus Energy in the first generation fucks your Pokemon up. Had the match 9 or 10. Yeah. This is like from, this is the one from Justice League. Like the 2016 Justice League one. Hey. Hey. Oh, not, uh-oh. He's not okay. Guys, get fucking call an ambulance, bro. He's not okay. I repeat, he is not okay. He's going to die. Hey, what's up, Dougals? Welcome back, bro. Hey, 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 hey. Lock me up. So is there only a hyper potion in this room? Okay. So we only got one hyper potion. Noted. Go up this way. The pursuit of key. Interesting. Oh yeah, it's down, isn't it? I gotta keep going down. I forgot, dude. I forgore. Also, there's definitely an item here. This is weird. This is suspicious. I don't like this hallway. Call an ambulance. But not for me! Borders lock me up. Rare candy pog. Rare candy pog. Leave me here. I don't mind. I don't mind. And while we hide, blood flies might swarm the city spray. Dude, I'm all about the foregoring. Trust me, I've already seen that. And then this one, and then down this way. Bro, I'm a fucking genius. Bro, call me a genie in a bottle. Hey, it's the potato rat. Thank you so much for the follow, my man. You're now one of us. Congratulations. Oh my god, do I have to pee already? I literally just started. How do I already need to pee? Kill that Pokemon. Kill that Pokemon! Or, hear me out, dude. Don't kill one of my Pokemon and fucking be my best friend. Those are the choices, you know? Be my best friend or kill one of my Pokemon. Holy shit! That was close. Hey, can you get a job if you only have 5 days to live? Probably. Just don't tell the people they have 5 days to live, and then you're in, dude. Then you're in. Hey, I want death, potato rat. No! Alright, who do you want to kill? Choose a number between 1 and 6, dude. Actually, no. Choose a number between 1 and 10. Choose a number between 1 and 10. What up to the state? Exactly. If you have 5 days to live, try to make as much money for your children. That's all you gotta do. Easy peasy. Get fucked, Raticate. Get fucked. He literally just killed himself. Lucky number 7? Alright, cool. I gotta kill a Pokemon in my box then. Doom, doom, doom. Also, wait. Is Confusion gonna kill me? There's no way, right? Is this gonna kill me? That does do a lot. That does do a lot. That does a lot. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Okay, we're fine. 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 Fuck you, Drowsy. Fuck a duck, bro. Fuck a duck. But Potato Rat, welcome to the cult. I'm glad you're here, man. What's your favorite Pokemon?
What's your favorite color? Buddy Elf here. What's your favorite color?
Oh. Hey, what's up, Wolfie? Also, BRB, I do have to pee. Damn it!
often I am upset. I cannot fall in love.
I have come to inform everybody here. I have come to inform everybody here that I am dehydrated. I am dehydrated. Also, let me know if the music's too loud. I think it might be a little loud. All right, sorry, I'm back. Welcome back. How's it going, everybody? Oh, fuck. Hydrate? Bet. Hydrate. Guys, it's time to hydrate or dehydrate, my guys, it's time to hydrate or dehydrate. Also, Quagsire is a Poggas Pokemon. Quagsire is fucking dope, dude. Am I going the right way? Fuck it. Actually, I think that's the elevator key, right? Nope, that's an HP up. God damn it. Listen. Ooh! God damn, boy! Ooh, that's spicy! Ooh, damn, that's so spicy. Bro, where... Was Batman here? You mean to tell me that Batman was here? That's weird. That's fucking wild, dude. I can't believe I got Batman to come into my stream. That's fucking dope, man. I feel like he's a pretty busy dude. Like, out of all of the people that I know, I feel like Batman's probably busiest? Can we all agree on that? Sorry, how pog they truly are. Dude, Quagsire is super pog.
Rest.
Fucking tank as fuck. Pretty good at special attack. You love my song? I don't think I'm gonna love your song, but like, we'll see. My fart smells like a chocolate chip muffin. Tell me how that works. Tell me how the fuck that works, bro. Tell me how the body works now, dude. Nothing makes sense. Zombie, why did you send me? I literally am on the toilet peeing, and I get a fucking message, and it just says, you're funny. Bro, you trying to say some shit? You talking shit, zombie? You talking shit, bro? You really... I mean, there's really not much more I could ever want from Amon. You're right. Oh, my God.
Get load of this monster.
Get fucked, dude. Oh no, that's the Confuse Ray. Oh my God, I'm so scared. Literally, Confuse Ray is my worst enemy. He's more busy, fights crime, and runs a Chippendale. Yours a Chippendale franchise? No way. That's kind of impressive, I'm not gonna lie. Also, why does Zubat immediately... That's so dumb, dude. He literally uses Confuse Ray. After using Confuse Ray, there's just no way you would do that. You probably beat a game with just a Quagsire. Oh, 100%, dude. You could beat all the games with just a Quagsire. All right, let's see what it is. We got TM02. Does anybody want to know what TM02 is? Razor Wind. Wait, what? Talk to that guy again, okay. Is that what I think it is? Is that a normal type? Yeah, it's a normal type. God damn it. So annoying, dude. I want a flying type attack. Oh no! He shit out the lift key! Guys, he shitted it. Oh my gosh, bro. This fucking game is so stupid. Literally, this game is so stupid. Give me unlimited inventory, you cucks. You stupid, stupid cucks. It makes me so angry. Like, I don't understand. They're like, oh no, your inventory's full. Oh no, that's so crazy. Fuck off. That makes me so upset. I've never been more irate in my life. Where's my pocket dimension bag? Exactly. Hey, bam. With just a Wooper? Yeah. Level 84 Wooper, bro. Wooper's amazing. Fuck it, you can beat Fire Red with almost any one Pokemon if you get it to level 100. I know a guy who did it with fucking Magikarp. L, fuck you, bro. Alright, Chad, I got you. Don't even worry about it. Bop, bop, bop. Batman owns a Long John Silver's. I don't think Batman's gonna stoop that low. There's no way Batman stoops that low. I'm sorry. Long John Silver's is absolute garbage ass. Sorry. No offense to Long John and the Silver. But yeah, I don't ever want a Long John Silver's near me. What? I lost! Good. 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 Ah! I hate my life, dude. I don't even have that many fucking things. Fuck yeah, I guess. I want to pick up an item. TM10! Alright, what's TM10, dude? Who fucking guess? What's up, Timothy? Did I tell you that I got hacked? Did you really? That sucks, man. Hey, what's up, Malib? If anybody can guess what TM10 is, I'll give you a fucking cookie. Double Edge! That's actually kind of pog. That's kind of pog. Wait, where was the elevator? It was down here, right? Ah, fuck, I don't remember. All right, bye, Mash. I'll see you later. Good job, Zombie. You get a cookie. Zombie gets a cookie. Super proud of you, dude. I'm back. Welcome back, Creeper. I'm gonna save some hacker comments. Wait, what? Did you just say the hacker's gonna come in a second while you're asleep? Well, that's the creepiest thing anybody's ever said to me. That's super creepy. Like, sorry guys, gotta go. The hacker's coming. I'm like, what? Ah, goddamn it! Are you lost, you little rat? Bro, fucking chill out, dude. Chillax, dude. I mean, like, I'm not even a rat, man. I'm
a real boy. I'm not a rat. I'm a mouse.
You'll be here soon. Well, I'll just ban him then if he hacked your main account. How about that? How about we just ban him? Then we don't have to deal. Bye. Bye, Timothy. Bye, Timothy. No, not yet, Chad. I haven't caught any Pokemon. Hey. Now this is fucking music right here. Why? Giovanni? Oh god. Oh, he's saying Panasonic. I thought he was saying Sonic. Like Sonic the Hedgehog. I got real confused. He's beating his hacker. Bro, that's so weird. Fucking, okay, no, yeah, my hacker's coming. Like, bro, how do you know that, though? Like, is your hacker, like, in talks with you? My hacker's constantly in contact with me for no reason. Wait, what? I feel like that wasn't the right way. Isn't there, like, something I should be doing? Oh, I had to go down. I went the wrong way. My bad. Aha! Aha! Fuck! I hate everything about this. I fucking... Dude, I found one iron! Okay, that was not worth. That was just not worth, but whatever. Let's do this, boys. Let's fucking do it. Let's run it up. Thank you, Zombie. Okay, remember, are you just randomly playing an old game, or is this a Genlock? This is a Nuzlocke. Ow. It's a hardcore Nuzlocke. I can't overlevel my Pokemon. Uh-oh. That's not good. I fucking love this. This is the best song. Oh my god. What the hell was that shit? What? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, so I also am gonna do every gen eventually. Before I die, how about that? Excuse me. Before I die. Nice. Yes, this is the new Pokemon game. Yeah. Yeah. This is the new one. You can tell because the graphics are just fucking incredible, my guy. The graphics in this game are absolutely unstoppable. Oh, come on, man! You're getting poisoned by one poison sting? What a pussy. Ryan, come on, dude. You're better than that. It's one game from another D-Shed. Ah, so yeah, I guess that. Gonna beat every game. Gonna Nuzlocke every game. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Not the fucking Sand Slash. Wow, that did no damage. Is Sand Slash, like, bad? Is Sand Slash, like, bad? I did not mean to use Tail Whip, son of a bitch. Please don't miss. Please don't miss. Go, Conoy! Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! Dude, Khan is an insane human being. Khan is absolutely killing the game. My surprise carry. Scarlet and Violet's 25 years old. Wait, what? Man, Scarlet and Violet look 25 years old. Bro, I'm so excited for the new one. I am a fucking believer in Pokemon. I believe that Scarlet and Violet's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna keep the faith, dude. I'm gonna keep the faith. I'm excited. I'm ready, dude. Oh, shit. Damn, zombie. You're a fucking menace. It's gonna take you another year and a half to get that many. Like, actually. It's gonna take you that long. I don't be giving out points lightly. That'd be so funny if I could, like, cut off the supply of channel points. Like, they just stop coming out. I would love that. Like, sorry. Nah. Hey. Get confused, bitch. Can't even get points. Yeah, apparently Dougals doesn't even know how to get points. Fucking bitch. Imagine not being able to get points. Come on now. What are you doing? Hit yourself? Hit yourself? Hit yourself? Woo! Didn't even do any damage to me. You love to see that. Dude, I'm getting shot. Yeah. Bro, fucking, when I was younger, shots were awful, but now I kind of just, like, now I just look at the needle going in my arm, and I'm like, all right, that's pretty dope. Yo, okay, Arbok looks really cool. Arbok looks amazing. I like that. I like that a lot. Get fucked. Bro, Froglord is literally it. Froglord is gonna carry me through the gym. Oh, no! No, not rap! No, not rap! Ah, get fucked. What's up, sub dude? How's it going? Is Giovanni? Giovanni? Oh, God, it's Giovanni. Jeez. Jeez. You know what? I'm gonna go beat the gym, and then I'm gonna come back for Giovanni. Yeah, we're gonna go do that. Tier 1 got 2 times. Yeah. Literally, it was insane. Channel points were wild back then, bro. Excuse me. Ooh, that was a nice burp. That was solid. Hold on, let me buy some more coins. Just gonna keep wasting all my money. Yes, give me all my money. Give me all of the coins, my guys. Fucking give it to me. I still don't have enough for a fucking Dratini. That sucks, man. I need this Dratini. 1,000 for 50 just doesn't seem worth it. All right, we're gonna spend. We're gonna spend down to 1,700. Come on, let me get lucky. Dude, first try win! First try we get a win, dude! Woo! Hey. Ah. 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 Come on, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bro, the song is perfect for this. Hey, Dragon the Oil, thank you so much for the follow. Bro, if you don't want to kill a Pokemon, you don't have to. Welcome to the cult, though. You're now one of us. Congratulations. That's Dragon the Ollie. I'm dumb as hell. I read that as oil. Also, we're not even playing Pokemon anymore. We're just gambling. Come on, man! Dude, I hate this game. I hate this so much. Beat bad, just beat it. Beat it. No one wants to beat. Ah! 300! Oh. Woo! Thank you, Michael Jackson. R.I.P., bro. R.I.P. to MJ, dude. That was all him. That was all him, my guy. I like him. I'm legit. Axolotl. Aw, that's adorable. I'm an axolotl with a water gun. Ha ha ha. Be dancing to beat it. Really? I can hear Be Dead. Is it gambling against TOS? Probably, but who cares? It's in a video game. If it's in a video game, it's not. Hey! At least that's what I'm gonna believe. All right, 2,800 more coins, baby. So what is that? That's, oh, fuck. No, 16. I need 16,000. Do I have enough? Oh my god, I have enough. I can buy Dratini. Holy shit, I'm stupid as fuck. Hold on, I can buy Dratini. I just have enough. This is huge. This is huge. I'm also gonna have $0, so you know. Yeah. What Pokemon team do you have? I have Ivysaur, Eradicate, a Pidgeot, or Pidgeotto, a Growlithe, and a Golbat. And then I have a couple of Pokemon in my box. You can kill my Ekans if you want. Fuck it, Ekans. Name Dratini Philip. No, I'm gonna name Dratini. I already have a name for Dratini. Every time I catch a dragon type, I have to name it Kyle. It's a curse that I was put. A curse was put upon me a long time ago by this old fucking witch. What a bitch. Fuck you, what was her name? Started with a G. It was like Griselda. Fuck you, dude. I know she's watching me too. Makes me mad. Dratini is just a wet noodle, yes. Griselda, I know you're fucking. You better stay down there. You stay down there, Griselda, I swear to God. Fucking hate witches. Yes. That's just right. Fuck other. Yeah. We're killing Ekans, baby. All right. I got to kill my Ekans and I got to kill my Beedrill. All right. We need the Venusaur. Venusaur is necessary for the final. For the final battle. All right. There we go. We got Dratini, baby. Just beat it. The most OP Pokemon in the game. Probably. Kind of. Somewhat. No. Ash turned on the PC. Oh yeah, I have an Eevee. I forgot about that. Also, I'm gonna move Eevee. Change box. I don't like how you have to change. You have to save the game to change your box. It's so dumb. Eevee. All right, and then we're going to withdraw. J-Fox is dead, sadly. J-Fox, we got to withdraw. Wait, hold on. I'm just going to deposit all my live Pokemons. And I'm going to... you're live. Fucking salute all my fallen brethren. So Aaron's dead now. Kill Me Now is the Ekans. He's dead now. Nice, Pog. Oh, wait, no, shit. I gotta change my box. I'm dead, yep. Also, we're not even playing Pokemon anymore. We're just gambling. Come on, man. Dude, I hate this game. I hate this so much. Be bad, just beat it. Beat it. No. God, dude, hell yeah. I have in my Legends of Arceus playthrough, I currently have a level 98 Bidoof with perfect stats. He's beautiful. He is named God and he will take over the world one day. He's literally gonna take over the world one day. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be amazing. But what's your favorite Pokemon of all time, Drago? Deposit J-Fox, salute him. Deposit Aaron. Kill Me Now, salute him. Deposit Aaron, salute him. Fucking gone but never forgotten, dude. Gone but never forgotten. I do not want to release a Pokemon. Please, no. Also, hey. This is awful. I hate this so much. This hurts my brain. No, sorry. I hate my life so much. Life so much. Oh, I don't want to take... I'm stupid. We don't... Oh, I also have a Gyarados. I forgot about that. I'm gonna have all the Serpentine boys. James is taken out. Got James. All right. So now we... Wait, do I need to have... I guess I need to have like an open space when I go buy Dratini, right? Yeah. I guess we'll go... We'll have an open space for Dratini. Hey, God and Godoop the World Killers in my fave. Bulbasaur. Fuck yeah. Bulbasaur is adorable. Creeper, let me know when you get a shiny Bidoof because I also really want one. I caught a shiny Alpha Rotom in Pokemon Legends Arceus yesterday. Thank you, Zombie. I appreciate you. Literally, shiny Rotom is beautiful. We got Dratini! All right, his name is Kyle. Welcome Kyle to the team. Kyle will be cursed forever to be a dragon. Kyle joins the fight. Hey, what's up, Alex? Bro, why is my fucking... My thumb is so itchy right now. Holy lord. Stats. What do you got? Oh, look at Dratini. That's adorable. That's super cute. I like that. Rap, Leer, and Thunder Wave. I hate that moveset. Hold on. I need to look at something. All the time, I don't know why, but I got it. Wow, that's insane, Drago. You have a level 999 Bulbasaur? Fucking what? Fucking what? Hey. Alright, let's see. He gets agility at level 20. Okay, wait. Wait, he's kind of dog shit. Wait, time out. He's kind of dog shit. Hold on. That's true. I can also buy good moves. I can buy Fire Blast. He learns Dragon Rage at level 40 and then Hyper Beam at 50. What? That's true. I do. He can learn Double Edge. He can learn Bubble Beam. I guess that's our Water Gun. Ice Beam, Blizzard, Rage, Dragon Rage, Thunderbolt, Thunder, Mimic, Double Team, Reflect, Bide, Fire Blast, Swift, Skull Bash. Interesting. I mean, like, I don't know. We'll see. He's got a lot of the. He's got a high attack stat. That's insane. 31 at level 18. Fucking, we love Gen 1 moves, baby. We love the Gen 1 moves. All right, we need to go get Alex, and we're going to go take on the gym. Let's start a prediction, though. Do you guys think I lose a Pokemon? Do I lose a Pokemon to the gym leader? Yes or no? Yes or no? Get your mayos out, you stupid bitches. Give me your fucking mayos. Go to sexygirls.com for free hot sex. I'll pass. I can barely hear the song. Yeah, me too. I don't know why it's so low. We're skipping it. Sorry. Ooh, it's Astrid. Some crazy lady was just sitting down near the store and I was just shaking and writing something on the ground. Oh, lovely. We like that. We like that, right? HG, I know that's not real, bro. It's okay. We don't need hot sex. Bro, if you're watching Mayanyo, you don't need hot sex. I am enough for you. Erica's a bitch, exactly. Thank you, Alex, for the support, dude. I'm putting 1,000 on yes. I'm gonna put 1,000 on yes. Just for funsies. Hey. Alright, Oh, wait, no, I need to put my Dratini in box too. God, this is so annoying. Kyle! Hey, I put 4K on note. Damn, Alex, you're a homie, dude. Sometimes I want hot sex, but I'm fulfilled just by watching mail. Exactly, dude. You have a fucking shiny Alpha Chad Lupunny? Oh, my God. I caught my first Alpha Lupunny yesterday. I love her. Sorry, what? Also, the problem with this gym is I'm gonna be one Pokemon down because I can't use Alex. Fuck. That's annoying. All right. I mean, the team's good. Like, I honestly think I could sweep with, what's it called? With, Raticate. Just use Dig. Either that or I can use, I got like three options. I can use Golbat, Leech Life, Confuse Ray. I can use Pidgeotto Fly, or I can use Dig. Or if things get really bad, I can use, Bulbasaur or Ivysaur. You have Shiny Alpha. I have a Shiny Alpha, what's it called? Gallade. Cool. My phone just wants to fall off today. That's fine. That's cool. I'm down. Oh my god! Stay on the charger! You stupid fucking bitch! We're fine. Can't use me. I'm sorry, Alex. Also, that's Alex is named after a different Alex, so like I can name a Pokemon after you. Can I play one song? Yes. Anybody can play a song. This is my new favorite song right now. Hold on. Let's take a minute to just appreciate this. We're just going to appreciate this for a second. Listen, L. If you knew what I went through every fucking day, you'd scream too. All right, sorry. I'm hyped up now. Let's do this. There's a guy in my old office who had the gall. Dude, I would kill somebody. If you ever use speakerphone in public, you deserve to die. You don't deserve rights, sorry. You really don't deserve rights. And I believe that, like, 100%. All right, I'm gonna send in... what Pokemon's first? I'm gonna send in Froglord. Froglord, you got this. Froglord, I believe in you. All right. Let's go, Erica. Oh, shit, I should have saved. Fuck. I'll save after. Oh, dear, I must have changed stuff. Welcome, my name is Erica. Oh, I spelled Erica wrong. My bad. My bad, y'all. All right, here we go. Wait, what are the other commands? Here you go. That's the command for Song Quest, and then if you do exclamation point commands, you can see all the commands that I have. All right, here we go, boys. Erica looks so peaceful. What? Am I stupid? Okay, so apparently I don't know how to read. Can I skip? No. Sorry. Only I can skip, and my mods. Alright. So, I fucked up. So, may I have fucked up? Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Confused, right? Okay, we're fine. It's fine. Everybody chill out. Everybody shut up! God damn it! Just hit yourself. Nice. Perfect. We're fine. Oh, dude, we're so fine. Oh, the miss! All it has is rap. All you have is rap, you dumb bitch! God, you're not doing anything. Oh, Irelia's pretty good. She's a little bit of a bitch, but I'd never really go against Irelia, so I don't really care. Oh my god, you're joking. Come on. Yes, okay, one down! There's one. Tangela, all right. Ryan, your time to shine, bro! Woo! Go, Ryan! Don't die, bro!
Fuck!
Just goes from 68 to 0 from one bind. Yeah, crit applies to all the raps. If it crits once, it keeps going. Woo! Ryan got a kill, baby! Yes, sir! And then we bring in Khan for the fucking dig. Vileplume is terrifying. That's something you would see when you're like on mushrooms or acid. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No! That was a crit. Uh-oh. Hold on. I'm out. Do I go big dick and risk it? I don't want to go big dick and risk it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I like Khan. He's been a fucking friend to me. Yeah, fuck it. We're sending in Venusaur. Yeah, you're fucking dog shit. Your mom's dog shit. She doesn't love you, Vileplume. Fucking Conor McGregor out here, boys! Fucking undefeated! Undefeated. You're remarkably strong. Hold on, I need to look up something. My group is talking. Oh, whatever. They can figure that out. I'll be a... Scuffed-ass lead characters. That does sound pretty fun, actually. Please, also... I swear to God. I hate my wireless charger so much. Excuse me. All right, well, that was really easy. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. And my Pokemon were underleveled, so fuck all of you. Does Mayanyo lose a Pokemon against Erica with a C? No, I do not. The team is whole. Whoa, yeah, I forgot. I got to do this and then that. Anybody have a song? It's in a queue right now, Drago. So it currently... It's currently going down this queue. Almost there, bro. Almost there, bro. Oh my god. Hold on. I'm just gonna use my iron. Fuck it. Is it petal? What is it? Probably like poison powder or some dumb shit. Give me your fucking TM. That's stupid. Please allow me to take this with you. Receive TM21. Oh, Mega Drain. Okay, wait. That's pretty good. This duck. You don't like this duck, Keith? Yes, chat can swear. If I can swear, you guys can swear. What if I was like, no, fuck you guys. How dare you fucking ask if you can fucking cuss? I swear to fucking goddamn Jiminy Cricket. If I hear any dumb, stupid-ass shit cuss word come out of your dumb, stupid cuck mouths, I'm just like, whoa, jeez. Ba-ba-dum. Walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey, yes, I just beat Erica. It was the easiest gym battle of my life. Zombie, you're done. You've just been unmodded. Lemonade's all we've ever sold. The duck said, help. Dragonair is 70. Gyarados is 60. Okay, yeah, so I should definitely give it to... Well, no, it's but it's merged in this, isn't it? Fuck my life, I hate this. All right, Chad, I'll see you later, bro. Have a good one. Yeah, Kyle will evolve. Also, Kyle just has a dog shit moveset, so I might as well. Might as well make Kyle a little bit better. Well, let me see. Can I give her another water? Well, I'm fucking, if I can get a water, I'll teach him both. Fucking, why not, right? I'm not thirsty after all. You fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! What a cunt, dude! Oh, I don't want any water. I'm too good for it. Is this Camellia? No. This is not Camellia. You fucking bitch! Yes. Sody Pop. And then she gives me TM48, which is... Yeah, I get fucking Rock Slide. Like, what? All right, I'll take it. Hey. Oh, shit. Keith, thank you so much for the Prime Gaming. 6 months, dude. Hell yeah. You are the best. Do you want a lemonade now, too? Nah, fuck. Do you want a lemonade? I'll give you free lemonade. Yay! And now I have tri-attack. All right, cool. Has the longest sub, yeah. Creamer has the longest by like a lot. I think it's like 26 months now, 24 months. I don't remember, something crazy. Can either of them learn tri-attack? Tri-attack's not too bad of a move. It's like 80 base power. None of them are, nobody. I'm assuming like only Dodrio can learn tri-attack. Only 20 months, I believe in you, Keith. Do I have my windows open? Dude, I always have my windows open. Imagine not having your windows open. And then nobody can learn Rock Slide. Son of a bitch. All right, yeah, we're just gonna teach Ice Beam to Dragonair. Might as well. There you go, buddy. Woo! We got Ice Beam, bitch. We'd be streaming every day for the next 20 months. I don't know, dude, it's a surprise. I don't know, bro. You'll have to wait and find out. Dun dun da 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 da. Hey. You'll literally just have to wait and see. So now from here, you go to Fuchsia City, right? Or no, I gotta go to Silphco. No, I gotta go beat Giovanni. Fuck, I totally forgot about that. I gotta go beat that stupid ass idiot. Currently winning, yeah. Don't fucking get burned out, zombie. I swear to God. Wrong thing. And then one more TM, and then we're ready to go kick Giovanni's sweet ass. What even does he have? Hard time for my 9-to-5 first? Probably. Honestly, yeah, that probably sounds about right. Why is my hand so itchy? He has an Onix, Rhyhorn, and a Kangaskhan that's level 29. That's a little intense, dude. Hey, what's up, Sarah? How's it going? He has a Persian in yellow. Don't say anything dumb. What do you mean? What? Say anything dumb? When have I ever? When have I ever said anything dumb? Yeah. Dun. That's so stupid, zombie. Fuck Bedrock, man. Fuck Bedrock. Bedrock ain't even real. Also, this song's a bop. All right, I think we're ready. Fuck you, Giovanni. My team's a little underleveled. Just a little bit. But, like, it's an Onix and a Rhyhorn and a... Kangaskhan is kind of scary. I'm not gonna lie. Kangaskhan could fuck me. Could fuck me up a little bit. But wait. I mean, I have Gyarados. Gyarados is a pretty fucking big wall. Yeah, we'll be fine. Actually, I'm just gonna use Gyarados this whole fight and try to get him to level up. All right, Algie, I believe in you, bro. This is not the one. But the Vogels are 5 BPM slower. Oh my God, Chimchar, you're an asshole. Chimchar, I hate you. I hate you so much. been all night long. Yeah, yeah, I noticed it immediately. No. No. How about no? How about... It appears to be... Fuck! I forgot the lift key. God, I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate the item. I hate the item. This is why key items are a thing, Pokemon. This is why key items are a thing. Where are you even going? I'd go beat Giovanni. He's in the bottom of the game corner. There you are. There you are. Yeah, you got this. Thank you, Draco. You're a lot of help. You're the best help ever. Nah, it's okay. I forgot to. Zombie, what the fuck? Zombie, where'd you find this shit at, bro? Also, Drago, you're gonna have to try that again. It didn't work. Yeah, there you go. Hello, my friend! Mr. Giovanni! So I must say, I'm impressed. You got here. Bitch, your employees are kind of dog shit. I'm not gonna lie, man. Like, you know? Kind of embarrassing, my guy. Kind of fucking embarrassing. Bubble beam, goodbye. And then now I'm assuming, I mean, I guess Dragon Rage, right? I'm gonna use Dragon Rage and see. Let's do it. Comet Punch? What? All right, please don't. Yep, and then crit. Yep. Also, how the fuck is Kangaskhan faster than a Gyarados? I knew that was gonna happen. I literally knew that was gonna happen. I was like, I shouldn't stay in here. There's no reason to. I fucking hate this game. Of course it was the double crit, though. It had to be the crit. Lovely. Lovely. F in the fucking chat, dude. Give him ice cream. Yeah, thank God I didn't give him ice beam. Oh, I hate my life. Bye, Gary.
Emotional.
Fuck off, Al! Hey. Fucking bullshit. Literally fucking bullshit. No, you don't get the Master Ball here. You get the Master Ball at Silphco. Bullshit. Silphco is where it's at, my guy. Now I can go catch a Marowak if I want to. Or get a Ghastly. Oh, Candy K, congratulations. Alright, so let me increase the death counter. Oh yeah, death counter is at 5 now. The Master Ball is, yes. Master Ball at second Giovanni fight. All the axolotls are singing. Fucking bullshit. A child like you can never understand what I hope to achieve. Bro, you're just trying to make a lot of money. I don't understand. What is he trying to achieve? Can somebody tell me in like words right. That make sense what Giovanni's trying to achieve? You're just trying to make a lot of money. That's it. There's no actual, you're just the mafia. Dream, bum, 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 making the... Oh, I need to go get the soup, the tea from the old lady. So I can go through, what's it called? Get a Magnemite? No, I don't have Surf yet. Are you the old lady that has the tea? No. Where's the old lady with the tea?
Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the
Wait,
kitchen.
Is it even? I mean, it might not even be here. It might be somewhere else. Yeah, it might be in the other one. Huh. I did not know that. Wait, so like you just... Like you go into battle and then you just use the Pokédoll and then you're good? Also, the Marowak's like really strong. That was her? No, it wasn't. T? It's a Sculptra, but Diglett! That's just a dildo. That's literally just a dildo. She's not gonna give me any fucking tea. Am I thinking of like Gen 3? Do I not need to do that anymore?
Pull
up on the scene. Cause a wet dream, I might need a summer ring. If you got the beef, I turn your ass to smell the rings. Yo, it's looking scary, I thought it was Halloween. Gravy heavy clean like some fucking Listerine.
Refresh fire? No, you got, I think it was like a hot tea.
Shit. Postal with a MILF and her name is Charlene. Everybody wonder how she got the hygiene. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flows on me?
Mr. That song that'll make you better? Clean. Yeah? What song's gonna make me better? Give me something.
Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean.
I'm dumb confused. Whatever. Whatever. I mean, I don't need it to get to Lavender Town.
Talking about your girl, my favorite topic. You couldn't even see me, you would think I'm microscopic. Gravy balling
out like, oh yeah, fucking algae's dead. Damn it. I got a dead Gyarados in my party. Fuck! I hate my life. Gyarados is gone too soon. Yes, Lavender Town, baby.
Dumb Viper.
Also, this is the first song I listened to by Young Gravy. Oh my god, I fell in love immediately. Freshman year of college. Oh my god. Bro, that's a real homie right there. He's gonna eat his girl's ass if she's had a bad day. Like, you know? It's a homie. That's a real one right there.
Billy Mays.
All right, so who should I take with me?
Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean.
Oh, shit.
Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean.
Mr. Also, I could just get, you know, I'm going to get Eevee, right? Get Eevee and give, make him a Jolteon. I need an electric type. I feel like that'd be advantageous. Right? Jolteon's like the fastest Pokemon in this game, isn't he? Second fastest after, like, Dugtrio. That's crazy that Dugtrio is the fastest Pokemon in this game. It's a little fucking worm thing Pokemon. What even is it?
Fuck you and your mom and your sister and your job and your broke ass car and the shit you call art. Fuck you and your friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna do Jolteon. Fuck it. I have no. Oh, wait. I have no money. Hold on. Let me see if I can even buy one. Hold on. What's up, Kenny? I might not even be able to. I went the wrong way. Service counter, trainer's market, TV game shop, wise man, gifts, drugstore.
Attention.
How dare you guys date a girl for the attention? Okay, I have enough for a Thunderstone. Thank goodness. I would have cried. Why do you think your luck is broken, Kenny? What happened? Did you touch your luck? That guy doesn't understand why his Pokemon changed. Woo! TM18. What's TM18? I got counter! Cool! I guess. Right? That's fine. We'll take it, I suppose. Wait, does Jolteon even learn an electric type attack? Hold on. I need to make sure Jolteon learns an electric type attack. My Twitch crush? Uh-oh. You mean your Twitch crashed? I'm sorry, that sucks. Twitch has been doing that recently. We have no idea why, dude. We have no idea why. Okay, it learns Thundershock at level 31. Why the fuck does it learn Pin Missile? That's really weird. Do you have Surf? No, I don't have Surf yet. You get Surf in the Safari Zone, buddy. Oh shit, I have Thunderbolt. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Hell flipping, yeah, we're definitely doing Jolteon. All right, boys, here we go. We're gonna have a Jolteon. Even though Eevee hasn't been named after anybody. Oopsies, that's on me, guys. That one's on me. That's my bad. That one's my bad. Here we go. Let's go, Eevee! Woo! Oh, look at how cute Eevee is. Nice. That's a good Pokemon right there. That's a solid Pokemon. We love that. Balls, thank you, Chubman. What's up? We're posting videos every single It's like zombies inspired an entire wave of people just to say balls in my chat. Balls or penis? Thanks, zombie. You're the best, dude. Zombie's the best!
If you know it, sing along.
If you know it, sing along.
I'm spinning in a circle and I'm green.
This is the axolotl song. Axolotl song. No cock like horse cock. Please, no. Yay. I'll say this luck is not random. Most things in the world, like I did a randomizer, I got a real god, really? Dragon Ghost with Blizzard? Holy shit. Dragon Ghost with Blizzard, no way. Damn, 74 speed. That is absurd. Let's go teach him Thunderbolt and then we're ready to go. Which one is Thunderbolt? Thunderbolt's 24. Poggers. Why? This is just... There you are. For a Fire Grass Pokemon, it's never gonna happen, dude. Fire Grass is never gonna happen. I'm sorry. Just give up, dude. Just give up. Jolteon, learn Thunderbolt! With Mind Reader and Guillotine. What the fuck? It's ridiculous. Mudkip is an axolotl, yes. Technically. Doom, doom, doom. Well, technically he's a mudfish, but yeah, it's basically an axolotl. Mm-hmm. Wooper's the axolotl Pokemon. I think. Yeah. Fucking Wooper took it right before Mudkip could be a thing. Screw you, Wooper, but I also kind of love you, Wooper. You know? It's a love-hate relationship with Wooper that I have. He's pretty great. Wooper's pretty adorable. I can't hate him forever. Also, wait, I have my rival fight, don't I? Uh-oh. Bing bong. Bing bong. Even Sheninja? That's insane, Drago. You're just a god, my man. You're literally just a god. With a god. Pokemon Tower! Oh, I just have to give him a frosty beverage. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, I'll see you later, Al. Good luck on your math. What's up, Cold Club? Welcome back. Pokemon Nuzlocke, but it's a creepypasta. Yes, exactly. Alright, so we have a Pidgeotto level 25, and then a starter's only level 25. That's fucking shit. Hey, get better Pokemon. What's up, Gary? Wait, hold on. I'm almost leading the wrong Pokemon. That was almost bad. I almost just inted there. That could have been very, 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 very bad. I can at least make them faint. Yo. Hey, please don't do that. Buddy, how about you don't do that? How about you get fucking one shot by my Thunderbolt? Bye. Ooh, an execute. Shit, I should have brought Frog Boy with me. Damn it. That's bad. God, you're disgusting looking. God, I hate execute. I hate execute with a burning passion. Yep, just keep hitting me with barrage. Come on. Hit me! I dare you! It really looks like execute is just like a mommy egg with like a little bunch of baby eggs running around her. Also, do you not like Fralligator Fog? What's that about? Yeah, bring out your Gyarados, please. Let's show Gyarados what it feels. If my Gyarados has to die, your Gyarados has to die. Bye. Fuck you, Gary!
Ding, 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 ding.
Also, I think Jolteon's just the best Pokemon. The fact that it learns Pin Missile? Like, what? Hey, what's up, Master Chief? Super effective against psychic types? Charmeleon. Mm-hmm. And then we bring in Khan. We bring in Khan for the Charmeleon? Oh, dude, this is perfect. Thank you, Zombie. Goodbye. Goodbye. My fucking carry of Eradicate, son. Hell yeah. I love Jolteon a lot. How's your Pokédex coming, pal? I can't find the grown-up Marowak yet. Bro, too soon. It's Gen 1 Charmeleon, son. Kenny, this is the first generation of Pokemon. Bum, bum, bum. All right, now I need to start leveling up Kyle. Son of a biscuit. Also, I could go put Kyle in the daycare if I wanted to. Is the Marowak level 30? Marowak is level 30, but he's at the top. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Life. What is this? Who is this? Oh, this is United Gamer. Okay. Oh God, level 30 Marowak's a little bit scary, man. Marowak has some pretty good stats. Somebody. Also, Venusaur is. Yeah, he is not good in this environment. Uh oh. Didn't think that one through. Yeah, I'm just gonna level up Jolteon, fuck it. Jolteon is the new best boy. Oh, come on, really? Paralysis first try. All right, that's fine. I'll take it. This is finally a free song, so I have more, yes. I did like the song, I like the last one. I mean, this is a good song. It just sounded weird at first. Gastly looks fucked up. Oh yeah, they don't have Levitate. I forgot about that. Thank you for the reminder. Hell yeah, go Khan, baby! Oh shit, we got a Gastly, obviously. Nobody can drag me. Okay, that was a lot of damage. I'm gonna hit it once and I'm just gonna try and catch it. Also, Nightshade's kinda spooky. Just a little bit. That's a lot of damage. Like, I know it's based off of level. First try. Alright, who wants to be named after Gastly? We did it. We got him. One of the most pointless Pokemons ever. Planning on getting a Haunter? Yes. Alright, Kenny, I got you. Good job, buddy. Well, I mean, I can't get a Gengar because I can't trade, but yes. But yes. Kenny! They killed Kenny! You bastards! Rick Gastly, no. No. How dare you? How dare you make that joke? I can't believe you'd do that. Why is this song unavailable? Yep, that's what I thought. Fog, your song is unavailable, so we will be skipping it. Sorry, bro.
And a man.
Bro, what's wrong with Dunsparce?
And a man.
Ooh. You don't like Dunsparce? Ooh.
Watch you now. Why you turn something into nothing? Look, it's raining now.
Okay, I can't buy full heals yet. That's a little lame. Gonna creep you now. This is a song. This is definitely. Oh yeah, you need heart skills. That's fair. I don't think I've ever seen a Dunsparce in Soul Silver.
Just chilling over here.
All right, here we go. Let's go beat up some psychics or some mediums. Are they mediums? If they can speak to a ghost, it's a medium, right? Something like that. I don't know. Bum, 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 bum. Hey! So you know!
Like
like an Enderman. Man.
Ooh. Like an Ender. Does Ice Beam kill? Does Ice Beam kill? Probably not even close. Not even remotely close. All right. God damn it. Why does it always use fucking Confuse Ray when I switch out or switch in? Oh my god, that's so annoying. I'm just gonna run. Okay, Gosling's kind of annoying. Oh, this is a trainer battle. Wait. Fuck. Hold on. Wait. Please don't paralyze. Thank you. Wrong thing, but it's fine. Hey, what's up, Quackster? It's okay, man. I was late today, too. I was enjoying this new song by my favorite band. And yeah, I kind of got carried away. I kind of listened to it a little too much. My bad. I take full responsibility. Hey, Dougals, thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate it. Yeah, I did not like that song. I can say without a doubt I did not like that. Also, I thought that just said James or Conoy went up to level 36. I was like, oh shit, did I just find a glitch? On the other side of the lake, I knew. Still a girl, I know it's true. God damn it. I hate this. I hate this so much. This is so bad. This makes me so angry. Yo, why are you level fucking 24, man? Chill out. Please don't use your... Get fucked. There we go. We hit him. New speedrun strat. Immediately level 36. I bet there's a way you could actually do that in this game. This game is so broken. You just start leveling up randomly. You're just like, oh, cool. Great. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. Just what we needed. Ooh. I miss Gyarados, man. I really miss Gyarados. I can't believe I actually lost him. Would you prefer VeggieTales? Please, God, no. I would prefer my life ending over VeggieTales. Like I said, VeggieTales is literally just Christian propaganda. That's all it is. It's awesome. How do you develop what, zombie? Bum, 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 bum. 1996, yes. 1996, when Pokemon first came out and became popular. We love it. If you're not a Pokemon stan, what are you doing? Oh yeah, how was it, Kenny? My roommate went and saw it on Friday, too. He said it was fucking fantastic. He went to like a movie theater where it was like two movie theater screens like stitched together. So it was like a 180 view. Well, I guess that'd be more than 180, but yeah. It like wrapped around him. It was like immersive. That must have been fun. Also, BB, I gotta fucking
my eyes and think in fiction to try to escape this reality. On the other side of that lake I knew stood a girl I know is true. So what else could I do? Oh, I swear to you I still care for you. Although the zombies might come for me tonight, and no, I'm not scared. They took everything I cared about. You are still right here, side by side.
Also, you know what makes me really happy? Is that nobody's requested to have Robbie back on the fucking stream. We fucking hate Robbie. Robbie is dead. Robbie is no more. And that is great news. Fuck that stupid rat boy. Oh my gosh. Oh, why does my hand burn? Why does my hand burn? Bro, it feels like I have a rash, but like there's no rash. What is that? What does that mean, dude? Why am I in pain? Why am I in pain? I'm confused. Do I need to go to the dermatologist? Not the fucking dermatologist, man. Also, how did I just take damage? Okay, that was weird. Free chicken nuggies! Hey, hey, hey! Chicken nuggies is my favorite song. I love chicken nuggies! Oh my gosh! Who doesn't love chicken nuggets? Chicken nuggets, nuggets, chicken nuggets, yeah. Chicken nuggets, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Also, definitely don't need the lift key anymore. You can go freaking just toss that item. What if, like, you toss, like, a key item in this game and it, like, just broke everything? I haven't had dinosaur chicken nuggets in so long. No one wants to make me dinosaur chicken nuggets anymore, man. What do I gotta do to find a way to get dinosaur chicken nuggets? Oh, God, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I'm ever gonna have them. Oh, man, I guess I could go. I could make them myself, but they're just not the same. If you gotta make your own dinosaur chicken nuggets, you're kind of depressed. Hey. And force them to make me dino nuggets? Honestly, that's not valid. That's valid. That's pretty valid. That could work. That could definitely work. Ooh. What? Oh my gosh. See, that's a good song, Chimchar. Thank you for finally requesting a good song. I appreciate that, homie. You're a real one, dude. Please don't use your computer right. Motherfucker! Oh my gosh! That is absolutely infuriating. Don't be confused. Come on. Come on. Come on, really? Also, how does Nightshade hit? It's a ghost type move. It's a ghost type attack. That doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, I hate this. This is my hell. This is my absolute hell. Dealing with these stupid ass Ghastlies. Thank you for the crit, though. Thank you for the crit. That was good. Kyle's level 19. We did it. We raised him by one level, boys. We're fucking out here. We're out here in these streets. Well, now I need to fucking leave. Also, I'm pretty sure I'm like... Oh, Cubone! Oh, that's so sad. Cubone, your mom's dead, dude. I'm sorry. Yes. Yes to this song. Ooh! Okay, Haunter is fucking creepy. God damn, bro. That's weird. Hey, what's up, Banana Man? Welcome back. It's so hard. Yeah, Bone Club's scary. Bone Club is a little scary. Also, I think Dratini's defense is just dog shit. Hey, can I just please run? Hey, hey, stop fighting me. Hey, stop fighting me. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Bro, fuck Nightshade, man. There's a solid 20. I really miss having Gyarados. Oh, I miss Gyarados so much. See ya, see ya! Just get me out. Just get me out. Just get me out. Just get me out. I hate it here. I hate it here. This is absolute hell. Also, I'm about to go against Marowak and I'm scared. I'm so scared. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. That's the wrong one. Out. Banana. Yep. Banana Man, what have you been up to, dude? I'm definitely not gonna fuck with Haunter. It's like Shaggy and Scooby go up into Lavender Town. Reggie! There's a ghost! Also, wait, this is a whole nother route, right? Route 12, okay. And then if you go over here, isn't there an aid? Are you, who are you? My Pokemon's ashes are stored in Pokemon Tower! Thank you. Hello, who died? Alex, nobody. Oh no, that's a lie. My Gyarados died. So I could catch something there. Ghost Rose? Good look at the rose, Reggie! Stuff? Nice. Stuff. That's not ominous at all. Like, I've been doing stuff, dude. Why you want to know? Why are you asking all them questions? Oh, your uncle died? Dude, I'm so sorry. Shit, man. My bad, dude. What even am I, is this? Hey, oh, bump, 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 bump. Hey. Ding, ding. Finally started his other rage. Damn, really? Good for him. Is he gonna rage? Probably, hopefully. See, he wanted to wait until all the hype died down and then he played it, because he's smart. Who evolved? I don't know. I don't think, oh, we have a Jolteon now. That's who evolved. Bro, if you literally look up Scooby-Doo, it's gonna give you like a 20-minute video. Irish people are so wacky. They're so freaking wacky. I love them.
Don't do myself.
Dude, I didn't get paralyzed, right? No, okay. So I think the best response to Marowak is just to have MVP. Yeah, might as well. But then fucking Marowak is like Bone Club or some shit, right? Oh, God. I don't know if that's going to be super effective or not. Whatever, let's just go take him on. Wait, could I try and catch him? Probably not, right? I can say that because I'm at least a quarter Irish. That's fair, Master Chief. I think I might be probably a part Irish. Who knows? Hey, let's get down to business. I've ever seen. I've actually never seen Milan. Is Milan good?
Man, make a man.
It's a very interesting music video. Wait, is this a fucking? Okay, thank God. No, maybe you're 100% Italian. Hey, fucking bada bing, bada boom, baby. Give me the fucking gabagool. Nice. Ryan, you're right. Think God a clue. I'll make a man out of you. Hey. Fuck the IRL movie of it. Was it bad? Was it really, really bad? That sucks. Please don't hit yourself. Damn it! This is not good. Hey, what's up, Tigray? Welcome back, man. How have you been? Oh, come on, dude! This is ridiculous! I'm paralyzed and also confused? I hit through anyway! Jolteon hits through anyway! Yes, dude! Yes! Fuck your face, son. Like, that was rude. Mayo, that was a little much. Sorry. My bad, guys. I'll turn it back. Where's James? James is in the box. I'm currently not using him right now. Boom, boom. Oh, no, James is right there. What am I saying? He's literally right there. I just used him. I'm like, wait, what? I'm dumb. Way typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Yes, I'm playing League later. Hey. Crossing river. Yeah, I stuffed him in the box. This is the first ever Pokemon game, too, right? This is Pokemon Red. Not even Fire Red, just Pokemon Red. Side of the moon! Only 13 days? That's crazy, man. It's been like a lot more than that. I fucking hate Confuse Ray. He hits through anyway, though, baby! Woo! That's my fucking rat, son! That's my rat, bro!
Thank you so
dang,
much
gang, son! Oh, I love my rat.
Check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
No, I will not be doing that. I'm sorry. I love you. That was a good song, though. Excuse me. God, I'm just disgusting. I'm sorry, guys. Why isn't your rat named? It is named. What? Please. Oh! My God! The fucking paralysis, confusion, double down, doozy of a time! Ooh, nugget, nice. I am not okay. Have you guys ever wondered, is Mayanyo insane? Well, the answer is yes. The coconut nut is a big nut, but this delicious nut. See, okay, fucking hold on, dude. Okay, so for some reason, right, the word nugget gets auto-modded, right? Twitch, the word nugget just got auto-modded. But when somebody says the N-word in all caps, it's fine. Twitch is like, no, just let him say the N-word. But nugget? Oh my, what? That doesn't make sense. No, it was fucking, the message nugget literally got automated. I had to fucking say it was okay. I'm talking about nugget with one G. You guys are idiots. I'm talking about nugget with one G. Next person says nugget is getting banned. Also, yes, nugget porn. Welcome to the chat, stinky little boy. I allowed it now, you fucking idiots. All right, I'm banning everybody. It's over. It's GG. Goodbye. 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 No, I'm just kidding. That's mean. But like that makes no, like that literally makes no sense. I was kidding. Zombie, don't actually do it. Just like fucking every single person. They just disappear. But like, how does that make any sense? N-U-G-E-T gets automated. But the N-word? All caps? No, nothing. Nothing. Cool. Also, nugget porn. Nugget porn, am I right or am I right, dude? I was under possession. Yeah, sure you were, you stupid bitch. Sorry, I had just had to rant for a little bit. That's why Twitch is such awful. That is why Twitch is such the awful. Oh my gosh. Hey. Oh, this is a trainer battle. Fuck. I literally don't even realize which is the trainer battles and which isn't. Coconut wood is very good. It can stand 20 years if you pray it would. Now the coconut. Dude, I have. Dude. Tell you the truth. You can throw it. Listen, I'm not a dummy. Like, I've literally, we've added so many block terms. Literally all of these words have been banned. All of them have been banned. Thank you, zombie. Roblox, yes. Fuck Roblox. Roblox will always be banned. I just get so mad I poop. Like, sorry guys, I gotta go clean myself up. Not. Come on, hit through, damn it. Damn it. Come on, hit through. Come on, baby. God damn it! God damn it! I've been banned here before. You have been banned here before. From the Coco Pound family. Yeah. You good now? Yes, I'm good. I'm alright. I am A-okay, don't worry. Don't you worry about a thing, my sweet baby boys. Ryan, I got banned. Yes, that's true. That was hilarious. The Tiki bands, that was fun. Hey, what's up, Bri? Dude, Bri, I am so sorry. I thought I've been following you this whole time. I don't know why I haven't. I am so sorry, dude. Hey, and Killjoy, my two best sponsors. The two biggest sponsors of my stream. Well, yeah, hell yeah, dude. Bri, also, I don't know if you knew this, but I play Fortnite every Sunday. So, like, if you ever want to play, man, and you're free on Sundays, I'm playing.
Where are you? We got some work to do now.
Yes, Killjoy, you were number one sponsor, but Bri's also up there. Shiny missing number? Oh my god, that's terrifying. Hey, hey, key, 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 key. This Chandler, all she said was key, 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 key. I'm scared. I'm terrified. I don't like that. I don't like that. What does that mean? What does it mean? What does key, 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 key mean? Guys, I'm scared. Guys, she's coming for me. Zoink, Scuba! Scooby-Doo, where are you? Ooh, ooh. How did that not one shot? Hey, whoever's on the sound, I got so mad. Bro, I watched somebody play it last night. Why did they get rid of building? That is the dumbest shit of all time. Don't get rid of building. Coming after you. It means D's nuts. No, I can't do it. Oh, well, that sucks. Time forward on Sundays because the music fan. I started a little bit earlier, so it's probably gonna be 2 p.m. Eastern time. So, I mean, if you're not there, I totally understand. Maybe I'll join you that night, though. I'd be down to join you. Okay, that's fair. I will definitely join you sometime, though, Bri. We gotta play again. Also, I like how she's, like, facing the wall. Like, yeah, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Who's the Dolphins quarterback again? I don't know. Fuck if I know. Hey, agility is good. Eh, it's all right. It's not the best move, but... I mean, increasing your speed is always kind of nice. Although, I'm pretty sure Dratini's pretty fast. Two of these nuts in your mouth. Haha. You're so good. I honestly don't even know. I forgot it was Tua. I thought it was Jalen. Oh no, Jalen's the Eagles quarterback, right? Yeah. Whoopsies, my bad. I know my quarterbacks, totally. I got you, dude. I got you. Emotional damage! Thank you. I'm always taking emotional damage. When Twitch just wants to fuck me, emotional damage. It's like, yes. That was weird. My arrow key just stopped working. Oh, what's up, Rash? Welcome back. Hey, hey. I don't even want to talk about a banana. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I hate my life. Is the most best song? Is it the most best song? No way. No way. Is this hardcore or softcore? This is hardcore, dude. No softcore porn here. I mean, sorry, what? Sorry, what? I found a rare candy! Wow. Nice, dude. Free rare candies. I think I have like, what, three rare candies right now? That's kind of awesome. Do we have this as Despacito too? Sure. If you want Despacito, oh my god. Oh my god. Stop fucking paralyzing. Every time with this shit. At least I learned Quick Attack. Do I need to do the Pokeball trick? I kind of want to just kill Marowak, you know? Kill him again. I don't even know how to do the Pokeball trick. Just for Brick Break? That's insane. That's too many trainers just for Brick Break. Just go buy it somewhere.
This channel has been promising puns since it began. And now it's time to get them!
What?
Let's just sleep right in. You know, they told me I had...
No. 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 I don't want to hear bad puns. The fuck? No.
Oh god! I wish I had more meatloaf! R.I.P. the meatloaf.
Oh! Wait, can I just use... Oh, I don't have Warren anymore. Fuck. If Marowak kills one of my Pokemon, I'm gonna cry. You know what? Just in case. just in case. Wasn't he supposed to learn Razor Leaf? Sold. Aw, no. Yeah, I'm not trying to lose you right now, Ryan. Hold on. Oh, Razor Leaf's level 30. Never mind, I'm stupid. All right, here we go. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Get Razor Leaf and then just one shot. Yes. Yes. Vine Whip. Nice! Here we go, baby. MVP fucking gonna be MVP once again. Please kill with one Razor Leaf. Be gone and true. Also, how the fuck does a Marowak talk? Someone needs to tell me that. Woo! Ha! Bada bing! Bada boom! Boom! What's up? What's up? He departed to the afterlife. Well, that sucks. He gets Ghastly. I already caught a Ghastly. Sorry, buddy. Maybe next Pokemon I got you. Alright, that was Pog. I was worried for literally no reason. Three rare candies coming in clutch. Don't crits do less damage? No. No, crits do twice as much. Ice Beam! Okay, that does a good amount of damage right there. Hell yeah. Go Dratini! Woo! We love Dratini. Everybody better be cheering on Dratini, or I'm gonna come find you. Like, I don't understand how you're not cheering on Dratini. He's doing fucking beautifully. Another little abuse, another pointless excuse. Another joke that's not to laugh at. I'm so sick of these confusions. Thank you for requesting Living Tombstone, whoever requested this song. Oh shit, it's the first Golbat. I'm cheering for him. Thank you, Alex. I appreciate you. Thank you, Zombie. Ah! Sorry, I'm fine. Come on. Confuse Ray. Supersonic. Doesn't attack me. I'm going to go commit cannibalism. Oh, but I wouldn't do that. Because then you're going to just have the hunger. And the hunger's not good, man. Where you only crave human flesh, that's bad. You don't want that. You really don't want that one. Coughing drowsy. Zubat, Rattata, Eradicate, Zubat, okay.
And then it doesn't matter.
I like how I beat them and they just leave. Like, okay. My bad. It's like, it's okay. Just leave now. Just leave now. You guys tried, but I'm here now. I'm gonna kick your ass, and then you're gonna leave. This is my tower now. Catch Cubone? I can't. I can't do that. I would if I could, but I can't, so I shan't. Yes, I quit Gaia for right now. Fuck Pokemon Gaia. I hated it. I mean, I didn't hate it, but yeah, I hated it. I need to get better. I need to get way better at Pokemon. Nah, coughing's not scary. I just use Dig and kill it. Every single time. Kill every single poison Pokemon with Dig.
Oh, I'm angry. Nothing really wrong with me. I know it doesn't matter. No matter what they tell me,
I'm living for someone. Yeah. Gaia, more like Gaia. What a bunch of bull.
Matter.
Nice, dude. Freaking Raticate is just insane. Is Hypno in this game? Yes, Hypno is in this game. Hypno is trying to take children in this game. Stay out of our business as he runs away. Literally crying, tail between his legs. Stay out of our business, man! You fucking jerk! I'm like, aw, buddy. Go cry to your mom. Yes, Hypno from FNF is in this game. Exactly. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's funny. That's really funny. I know. I asked him when I wanted to, when he wanted me to play it, and then he never gave me an answer. So I don't know when to play it. Because, like, I don't want to play the game if he's not going to watch it. Our real name of Hypno is Mr. Longnose. Well, I didn't know that was official.
Time.
All right, whose Raticate is better, my Raticate or his Raticate? But it's like, yeah, it's like if you're a gamer quest in the game and I just play it and you're not there, what was the point, you know? What was the point of playing it? Also, we'll see. I don't know if you're going to be reborn or not. Depends on if I'm feeling nice or not. My kids say Pokemon stole Hypno. I know, right? How dare they? How dare they? Can't believe Pokemon would just blatantly steal a Pokemon. What the fuck, man? What the absolute fuck? Pokemon's so evil. Don't trust Pokemon.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Watch him, he's confused, right?
What the dog doing?
Yeah. Yeah. Bum 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 bum. This is a thing. This is interesting. Hey, welcome back, Killjoy. Boom, boom. Hopefully your water bill wasn't too much. You shouldn't pay your water bill until you get hot water. You're like, I'm not paying it, sorry. Also, why do they do this in Pokemon? Why do they make it a too wide hallway? You know? Like, just... I mean, I guess I can stand next to my man. Hello, Mr. Fuji! Follow me to my home, Pokemon house at the foot of this tower. Okay, I will. Let me go hit my Pokemon. What if he like brings me to his house and then he just challenges me to a battle and kills all my Pokemon? Wow, that's a lot, Killjoy. God damn. I think that's how much I pay for water. Right? Something like that. It's like 100, I think. Doom, doom. Mr. Fuji, please give me the Poke Flute so I can go catch a Snorlax.
Day.
Hey. It works on all sleeping Pokemon. Nice. Hell yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, we're gonna go. Do I wanna go try to catch Snorlax now? I'm gonna This is weird. Alright, sorry. Sorry, I got distracted. Oh wait, I gotta get a Snorlax either way, I guess. Damn it. Oh, I don't wanna. Okay, let me go pee first and then we'll do Snorlax. Snorlax even know in this game? Ugh. Thank you, Killjoy. Thank you, Dead Price, for fucking scaring me. Scaring me while I'm peeing. No, don't be a raise. Oh, hell yeah. Killjoy, you deserve a raise. Everybody here deserves a raise. Hey, go ask for a raise. Just see what happens. What's the worst that could happen? They say no? They laugh in your face? That's a possibility. That's definitely a possibility. Not super likely, but maybe a little likely. All right, here we go. Thank you, Brian. I appreciate that. Raise from nothing to nothinger. Zombie, do you want to raise? All right. All right, here we go. A sleeping Pokemon blocks the way. Motherfucker. I was like, huh? Yeah, oh wait, let me go put some items away and then I'll come back. What does it take to take you off your ass, bro? Ooh. I think if I can catch the Snorlax, he's definitely gonna be on the final team. Ooh, have you saved? Oh my god, I haven't saved. Shit. Thank you. Said I was gonna save after Erica, got too hyped after beating Erica, didn't save. Bump, bump. Whoopsies! That's on me, dude. Doom music for Pokemon. Oh god. Snorlax just destroying every Pokemon left and right as the Doom soundtrack plays in the background. Also, I should get more Great Balls. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. I don't need any of this shit. I need my bike, though. Always take my bike with me wherever I go. Don't need you. I need that. Okay. And then we go buy Great Balls. Should you get more candies? I can't. You can find them on the ground and that's about it. That'd be cool if you could buy rare candies at some point in the game. But Pokemon just wants you to grind. Hey. Hey. Why are we listening to Christmas? Time out. What? Why are we listening to Christmas music? Oh, wait. No, I wanted to sell. Sorry. Give me my $5,000, please. Thank you and good night. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Please stop. Please stop. Does grind me sound sus? Yes, a little bit. Ooh. I mean, I guess. Yeah, why not? You'd be. Oh, thank you, Brian. That's so sweet of you, man. I really appreciate that. I will be a good VIP. I promise. Hey, what's up, ZTX? Welcome back. Alright, I got 10 Great Balls, and I got 10 Pokeballs. I got 11 Great Balls. I am ready. It attacked in a grumpy rage! Woo! Fuck! Shit! Ha! I said wrong, bitch. You didn't spell it correctly. Bro, why does Snorlax just look like he's the most comfortable Pokemon in history? His legs up, straight relaxing out here. Oh my god. That's fine. Let's see. This isn't gonna catch, but let's just see. Yeah, not even close. Alright, is Razor Leaf more damage than Body Slam? Probably, right? Okay, I need to be careful of the fucking crit. Please don't use Rest. Alright, here we go. This is the one right here. Right here. Come on, baby! Fuck! Also, Amnesia's fucking dangerous, dude. Come on, just get in the ball. Dude, what?! Yes! Fucking poggers! Yo! All right, bet. ZTX wants to be this Snorlax. Very lazy. Just eats and sleeps as its rotund bulk build. It becomes a steadily more slothful. Nice. Nice. Why does this sound like a Hairspray song? Are you talking about, like, the fucking... The Grease? The Grease, what's it called? What is the fucking word? Not remix. The Grease spinoff? Hairspray? Damn, Alex fucking roasted. That's... My water's not open. Cool. Oh, excuse me. Dude, that is... I'm gonna go get him. Fuck it. Level 30 Snorlax. Headbutt, amnesia. Also, all you gotta do is teach him, like... Should I teach him Ice Beam? I could teach him, like, Rest, Amnesia, Ice Beam, and fucking, like, Thunderbolt or something. By the fire. Oh, my one desire. I could buy Egg Bomb. That's kind of fucking stupid. It's a little dumb. Don't be rude. Don't be rude. Destroy everything. Wait, what is his fucking moveset, actually? What does he learn? Probably not a lot, right? God, I love you, Snorlax. I love you. Do my one desire. Boom. I'll murder your family. I got a bomb. I will murder your family. Body slam, harden, double edge, and then hyper beam at 56. Pretty fucking solid. Can learn Thunderbolt, Thunder, Earthquake, Fissure, Psychic. Fucking what? He can learn Solar Beam, Blizzard, Ice Beam, Water Gun. He can learn literally everything. War Crimes. Fucking War Crimes. Welcome back, Frog. Why does the music stop? Oh yeah, Despacito 2 is unavailable. I forgot about that. Nice. There you go. I reward my chat with Despacito 2. Bro, now I kind of wish I'd kept digging, giving it to Snorlax. Shit. There we go. Let's get him. Actually, you know what? I'm going to put Khan in the box right now. Khan's been an amazing character, but I do need a flying type. And James is about to evolve soon. Oh shit, whoops, wrong one. James, here we go. Pog. Dude, Despacito 2, man. They really just made a banger. Yame, 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 yame. Ah! Reiner and Sonya is running Amy alone. That's not good. Killjoy, you're gonna need to monitor him and make sure he doesn't fucking lose his mind, okay? Drop top. Also, my stomach feels awful right now. What the hell? Uh-oh. It feels like my stomach's about to explode. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Jeez Louise, man. 78 attack. Bum 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 bum. Just over and over and over and over and over and over. Also, let me save. Just make sure I don't lose this Snorlax progress. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die. Bike time. Yay! We love the bike. Ow. Is there not an aid here? I'm going for a ride with my girlfriend. Aw! Fucking, where is she? Oh, never mind. Found her. What's up, Kyle? How's it going? Oh my gosh. I'm literally gonna explode. What's wrong? Your war crimes? Alex, stop being stupid. Alright. Here we go. Who do I... Oh yeah, I need to keep leveling up Kyle. Oh my god. I might have to pause the stream and come back. Oh, Kyle, why would you unfollow then refollow? That's so rude, dude. That doesn't count, bro. It's gotta be new followers. Ah! Oh, this is bad. Okay, guys, I will be right back. I'm gonna make sure I don't die. But yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna restart the stream. Don't go anywhere. Fucking 5, 10 minutes, possibly. BRB.